Welcome everybody, it is Papa Dank right here, vlog interaction, the last vlog interaction of the year right here at BPW's own Disorderly Conduct. I think we're going to call this one Vlog Interaction Disorderly, because I feel that's what it's become now, all disorderly. It's just been crazy. Ryan Dust doing his craziness, Brandon getting injured, we got a new ref, it's just everything's in chaos. It's just too much, and I don't know what we're going to do. But we are sponsored by Pro Brothers Aesthetics. Make sure you get with them for all your improvement needs. Anyway, now that that's settled, I don't know what I'm going to do. Come next year, things are going to have to just change around here, and I'm just going to have to figure that out.
The solution is here.
Oh, great.
Oh,
what do you want,
dank,
solution?
Dank. What is this? What? What is that? Come on, man.
That's my banner.
Do I care? Ask me if I care.
Do you care?
No.
What do you want, solution?
What do I want?
Well, that's my table.
Again, do I care? Ask me if I care.
I'm not going to ask
no,
you again.
No, I don't care.
What is it you want?
What I want? What I want is
where's
you...
your suit? Is it dry cleaning?
No, it's not dry cleaning. Listen, you suspended me. Ever since you suspended me, I've been having the greatest time of my life. I haven't seen Brandon Danker anywhere. I've been peaceful. I've been happy.
Brandon is recovering after your vicious attack.
Listen, I hate hearing the word vicious because it wasn't vicious, okay? You say it was a vicious attack. It was not. It was solving a problem. Do you get it?
That was not solving a problem.
Do you get it?
That is viciously attacking your friend.
My friend?
Your friend, that's right.
More like my bitch.
Whoa.
Because he's not my friend. He's not anything to me anymore. Okay? So, going back to what I was saying, I'm just peaceful as anything. I'm living my best life. And Dank, I've been realizing, though, that there's one thing that I want. And that is... I want the footage.
What footage are you talking about?
You know.
I don't know
the
what you're
footage.
Talking about.
You know exactly what footage I'm talking about, Dank.
I have no idea what you're talking
it's
about.
It's unbelievable that you are hiding the footage from everybody on YouTube. It's unbelievable that you can just sit there and act confused when in reality, in your mind, you know exactly what I'm talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about. What footage you're talking about. I think you're being delusional, Solution.
Delusional?
You're very delusional.
I think you're acting very delusional right now.
You attacked your mentor.
My mentor?
And
no.
And furthered his injury.
Good. I'm happy that I don't have to see his idiotic face anymore. Okay? I'm done seeing him at the face of this channel. It's my time to be the face of this channel. It's my time to be the 23-6 champion.
You're going to have to take it away from Johnny Collins.
Oh, I know. I know who I had to take it away from.
The person you look up to.
The person I look up to?
Just like you looked up to Brandon.
I did not look up to Brandon.
You looked up to him. You looked up.
I didn't look up to Brandon.
So what is it you want?
What I want is for you to unsuspend me because I want the footage and I want the 23-6 championship, Dank. And because of that footage, I should be the face of this company.
You know what, Ryan?
This company is your channel, which it really is not really even a company. You say it's a company, it's not.
Papa Dank LLC.
It's not. You say it's not. Come on, Dank.
What, did you turn off the lights?
Yeah. I did turn off the lights.
You know what? Can you turn on the lights again?
Yeah.
I'm going to give you what you want.
You're going to give me what I want? Are
you
finally going to give people what they want?
I'm going to give the people what they want.
Really?
Or don't want, in this case. I'm going to unsuspend you from the Dank Squad. And from Vlog Interaction. Okay?
Wow.
Are you happy now?
I'm happy because I'm finally going to be the face of this channel. And I am going to be the hero of this story.
We'll see about that.
Bye.
Don't break my mic. I can't believe the nerve of that solution guy. I just hope Brandon comes back soon so that he can deal with him. Because I'm just like...
I told you I would come back.
Don't even tell me.
I told you I would come back. But not what you think, though.
Huh? I'm confused.
Tonight isn't just about me. Tonight it's about Ryan Dust. Tonight it's about the 23-6 title. And tonight, someone is walking out of here the brand new 23-6 champion. And I don't give a damn if it's me or Ryan, but Ryan is not walking out of here alive.
Things get a little complicated around here, huh?
Change of scenery. How do you feel when you get to your
room? Huh? Me? I want to thank my mama for giving birth to me. My 1,000 shorties that support me. You know what I mean? They pay for everything. I'm just that good. But yeah, you know, new BPW champ.
Hello, everybody. It's Vlog Interaction. I'm here hanging out with Valentina. Hi. Good. What a match you had tonight, huh?
Oh, thank you. I know. It was a rough one.
I know. Good. Who's next?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Mimi?
Maybe. Miss Angel Wings?
Miss?
Maybe.
You know what's coming up, though, right?
What?
You know. She knows.
What?
Pastelis! Woo! We'll get to Pastelis coming soon. Hopefully this week for me. I don't know about you.
No, unfortunately not, because Anthony's family is more Italian.
Aww.
The Italians die today.
Anthony Gangone,
yeah,
by the
Anthony
way.
Gangone.
Where is Anthony tonight?
He's actually at Titans, because he's a double champion there. So.
I guess championships run in the family, huh?
Yeah, I guess so, you know.
Thank you for stopping by, Valentina.
Thank you.
Always a pleasure to have you on.
Thank you so much. I'm glad to be here. And, we'll see each other next year.
Yeah.
Next year.
Or sooner.
No. Or sooner. I've seen him other places before.
Sorry. I didn't say hello. I'm sorry. You were busy.
It's okay.
Make sure you follow Valentina, please.
Yes, please follow me. Because who knows if Twitter is dying.
Who knows? Thank you, Valentina. As always, Mr. Percy Ryan, the cheater, is here. Let's see if he'll give us a few words. He doesn't really like to talk to me. I always bring up Desmond Call, but I'm not going to bring up Desmond Call. But let's talk to him real quick. Percy, how you doing today? That good?
Huh?
How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
What happened to your hair?
It's gone, all right?
What the hell?
Kona Kapuchia, Remarkable Wrestling, he shaved it off. All right, and he thought he was doing me a, what's the word? He thought he was ruining my looks, but he only did me a favor because I look damn beautiful.
Yikes. Who are you facing tonight, Percy?
Whoever wants to step in the ring with me and KJ Mack. Percy Ryan and his associates or Kane Industries, whatever you want to call it.
Okay, you going to cheat tonight?
Huh?
Are you going to cheat tonight?
I don't need to cheat.
All right. How's Desmond doing?
I would really like you to walk away from me.
All right. I'll walk away from you.
Please.
Yeah. Okay. Come on. Let's go. He doesn't want to talk to me no more. I'm hanging out with here. I'm sorry. I just had an interaction with Percy Ryan. It's crazy.
Yeah, I know how that is.
Go ahead. Introduce yourself.
What's up? It's Steve Acefield from the Turnbuckle Tavern, Acefield Retro. You guys can follow me at Acefield Retro. Also, make sure to follow at Turnbuckle Tavern. We got shows 5-6 days a week. Check us out.
All right, what's coming up next for you?
We got Remarkable Wrestling coming up. That's December 19th in Queens, so make sure you check that out. I'll be in the building. We got a great car check. Juventud Guerrero is going to be in the house. It's going to be awesome.
I can't believe it.
It's going to be awesome. And I'm going to be up here February. What's the next date here? I'll be here hanging out with you.
February 11th.
Yeah, we'll be here for Notorious, VPW.
Ooh, Notorious, huh?
Who do you think's coming out on top tonight? We got. Do you get Jack Tomlinson and Mike Anthony going to wrestle tonight?
They are going to wrestle tonight, I think. But I think Mike's going to come on top.
All right. I mean, Mike.
I'm a Jack man, though.
All right. I'm part of the Jack pack as well, but Mike Anthony looks hard to beat, man. The Gold Rush Rumble under his belt.
I know. Hey, why don't you tell everybody you're also announcing at Remarkable?
Yes, I am. I've been doing ring announcing at Remarkable Wrestling. You guys can check us out. Next date, like I said, is at College Point, New York. So how soon is now? And that's going to be main evented by by Juventud Guerrero and the world champion, Gabriel Sky. So make sure you guys check it out.
Make sure you guys check it out. Hopefully, Ace will have a great night that night. I know he will because he's awesome.
Thank you, Papa Dang. This has been a great time right now in VPW. Thank you guys for letting me come out here. And, dude, keep up the great work on your podcast.
Hey, you too, man. Hey, we'll do a crossover one day. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we got to support each other, man.
You know what I'm saying? I'll see you later. All right, thanks. Oh, Dr. Cool is in the house. Al Cool. Oh, no, that's your line.
What's up?
I tried to use your line, but.
What's going on, Clark? This is the Alpha Walks. It is I, Dr. Cool, Jake Lang on the Papa Dang podcast. Is this like the Papa Dank universe, the Papa Dankiverse?
This is the Vlogverse.
The Vlogverse, okay. All right.
We're crossing over.
That's great. I like this vest, man.
Oh, you like it, right?
It looks damn good.
Yeah, I had it specially made. Maybe you should have a vest.
Maybe I do, but I got a lab coat. I mean, I got a flowery shirt. I don't know. I don't know if I need it.
Hey, the holidays are coming. What's Dr. Cole doing during Christmas time? That's what everybody wants to know.
Let's just say this, man. It ain't Christmas, it's Coolsmas, and Santa Cools has got to be delivering presents and sunglasses to the houses, all right?
All right. Can I get a sunglass?
Yeah, you can. You're on the cool list.
I'm on the cool list. Yeah. Don't tell Silky Smooth because he doesn't like me.
Yeah, he's not on the cool list, all right?
He sucks. Okay. Thank you, Dr. Cole. Have a good holiday.
You too, man.
Next up, I have my good buddy from Delta House, Nick. What's up, buddy?
How's it going?
Good, man. What happened before with the paddle?
I mean, business had to be taken care of. Uh-huh. Cage very mean. He eliminated me and Jay from the Battle Royal last show.
Is that why it was?
Maybe. I don't hold grudges. I'm just very angry at someone for a long time once they do something to me.
All right. Later on, we'll be filming the after party.
The after party.
That's right.
Or B Square.
All right, thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll talk more later. Hello, Kip, how are you?
Shut up.
Oh, why are you so mean today? Did you not have your coffee?
Oh, I had coffee. And I laid out Phil Cardigan.
I see. What happened? The friendship's over?
What do you think?
Well, why? The people want to know why.
I don't have to answer any more of your stupid questions.
All right.
I really don't. And another thing is, the show, every time I was on it, it was a waste of time. And this hat is a piece of crap. And stop stealing my oxygen. Just get out of my sight.
Whoa.
Go home.
All right.
Whoa.
I don't think Kip's very happy today. I want to talk to my favorite security guard right here, Mike. How you doing, Mike?
I'm doing great. Was that not the most awesome match you guys have ever seen? This is beautiful. The crowd is awesome. Everybody's awesome here. It's a nice big crowd. Bayshore is a great home to be. Victory Pro Wrestling is off the hook. We're doing great tonight.
Awesome.
Come down. Everybody, come down and see a great family show. You won't be disappointed. Everything is great here.
When's the next show?
November 11th.
November 11th?
I'm sorry.
February 11th.
You see, I'm still pumped from that.
He's so pumped from the match. Eric James jumped on top of you.
You see that? February 11th, right here in Bayshore. The best superstars of VPW, you're going to love it.
Did you see I upgraded my equipment?
It looks great.
Beautiful, right?
Looks just like you.
It does. Thank you, Mike, for stopping by. All right, blog interaction continues. Look at this new merch.
Whoa. Look at this.
Look at it.
Like, this is amazing, but what's even more amazing is that Papa Dank got his own microphone. Will it work? We'll find out.
The surprises just keep on rolling right here in Bayshore, Long Island.
Where can we get these beautiful things?
You missed it. You should have been here. Shit. If you're watching this, it's too late.
What do you mean?
We have them on our person. but we're here and you're not. We're here, you're not, you should be, but they'll be wherever the Even Stevens are. Backflip, I can't do that in real life.
Wait a minute. Man, buddy. Are we going to have these at the Creator Pro Show on December 8th?
If they don't sell out, because they're going like hotcakes.
Woo!
I'm done.
Thanks, guys. My good buddy, Filipino Grisio.
Tank, how are you?
What's going on, bud?
Hold on, wait, time out. I need to get my wine.
Oh, take out the wine. Take out the wine.
Hi.
Yeah.
What are we doing here?
You're teaming up tonight, right?
I am teaming up with Phil Cardigan.
So are you, you got the two Phils. Yeah. Are you guys the new coffee lovers then?
I like to call it the coffee wine connection. Coffee X wine, you know.
Oh, that Kim, he's so mean. He just yelled at me.
Yeah, he is. He's a piece of work, that guy. So you better watch out from the night, because he's just evil.
He's very evil.
You see
the
his face?
I see.
Weird dude.
I mean, I was trying to help him with his merch, but...
But what? He said no.
He's shooting me away.
That's evil.
What about your merch? Let's talk about your merch.
My merch? My merch right here. I got these coveted Filipino Grigio koozies. These are very nice. It keeps your wine warm, your beer warm, your soda warm, your water warm, anything warm here. And over here, I got my new 8x10s, Filipino Grigio. Choose wisely. That's it for now. More to come.
How's the book?
Book's going well. Book is passive income.
I think it's a great stocking stuffer.
It's a great stocking stuffer. There you go. I like the rub. Yes.
I'm a retail guy.
Yes. Become a pro wrestler on Amazon.com. Take care.
Thank you for coming on.
Cheers.
Woo! Yeah, my footage got ruined last time.
Oh no!
I know. That's unfortunate. I know. How you doing?
Hi. Good. How are you?
How are you and Kate handling it? After tonight's, you know, tainted victory.
I mean, it could be worse, but I mean, we're here to have fun, and as long as I make him smile afterwards by making myself look like an idiot, it's all good.
What about that dastardly Silky, huh?
I hate that guy.
Me too.
Absolutely.
He gave me the finger.
I gave him the finger.
Good.
I don't think I was supposed to. I don't want to get yelled at here, but I totally do.
So tell me, what's next for you after VPW? You know, the holidays are coming.
Yeah.
What's Foxy doing?
Foxy is going to be dead tired next week because Foxy's going to a heavy metal concert on Wednesday. I have to cook Thanksgiving dinner. Then I'm going to another heavy metal concert on Friday. And then we have a double shot, Kate and I, next Saturday up in Pennsylvania for NTW and immediately following Jersey with Ace Wrestling. So that's insane.
Oh, Ace, isn't he the heavyweight champion though?
Diamond Division Champion.
Diamond Division Champion. Well, tell Kay we say hi.
I
think he doesn't like me, though.
He doesn't like many people, but
I know.
Don't take it personal.
Well, tell him Papa Dank says Merry Christmas.
Most definitely. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hey, how are you enjoying the show tonight?
I'm loving the show. Papa Azure, Even Stevens all the way, boys.
I heard they're the best in the world.
They're the best in the world, and they're winning the gauntlet tonight. You watch them. They're winning the gauntlet tonight.
They got some new merch over there. Have you seen that?
Yes, I
those
have.
Little buddies?
The little buddies, yeah. It's hard to tell them apart. They both look like Somerset.
So make sure you cop their new merch, because even you can sleep with a Steven.
That's right. You can go to bed with a Steven tonight. And let me tell you, what an exciting experience that is.
Thank you very much for being on the show.
My pleasure.
On.
Oh shit, Papa Dank in the house.
Shit, look, I upgraded my
electronics. Oh shit, you got a triangle gimmick just like radio now too. What's going on, Mr. Tibbs?
Mr. Tibbs, you referee tonight. I would say probably a match of the year contender tonight.
Match of the year contender, referee of the year contender. I could do it all, wrestle, manage, referee, whatever you want to pay me to do, I could do.
I think you did a great job refereeing.
Thank you. I'm pretty awesome at everything.
Are you wrestling tonight?
No. Maybe February. We'll be back.
Oh, okay.
We gotta see.
I'm so excited to see you, Mr. Tibbs. You're one of my favorite people here.
Thank you, Dank. I'll be back.
He'll be back. Tactical selling some stuff. So, huh?
Is that on the blog?
What?
Is it actually recording?
It's recording now, yes.
Did you get me signing that?
No.
No, I got it.
Oh, you got it?
I like, really
excited. Oh, nice. Get Mr. Jack Thomason signing his stuff over there. Look at that new shirt you have.
New shirt.
I can't believe how awesome that looks.
Although,
not VPW, different company. Thank you, yeah, my man. NFW, Northern Federation of Wrestling. There's another guy there, BRG, Brett Ryan Gosling. He seems to think that he's the social media champion. Well, on December 9th in Ridgefield Park, otherwise known as the Mecca, Ridgefield Park, New Jersey, it's going to be me versus BRG in a no disqualification match to find out who the true social media champion is, see who is verified as the social media champion. Spoiler alert, it is me, the best TikToker in all of professional wrestling, the one and only wrestler that is, in fact, a vlogging wrestler, the leader of the Jack Pack, the hottest and strongest family on social media,
right,
and
absolutely,
in professional wrestling, and otherwise known as the Tom Holland of professional wrestling.
Always known as that.
Always. I don't know if Tom knows it yet, but maybe someday, maybe someday.
You know, there's another Tom Holland out there.
His name is Tom Holland, yeah.
No, separate from that.
I don't know who we're talking about.
He directed Child's Play.
Is that actually true?
That's 100%
His
fact.
His name's Thomas Holland. There's only one Tom Holland.
All right, where can we get the new shirt?
You can get this shirt right here, right now, for $20, or at prowrestlingtees.com/JTVlogs.
All right, now let's turn our attention to tonight.
Tonight.
BPW.
BPW.
Mike Anthony.
Mike Anthony.
What are your words for Mike Anthony tonight?
I'm going to beat you.
That's it?
Oh, you want me to go more?
Yeah, go more.
I thought I was going... I don't know if you put in this vlog, the start of the show. I don't know if you got my promo earlier, but pretty much to make a long story short, oh my gosh, I'm getting flustered on my words. It's probably because I'm angry. It's because I'm angry at Mike Anthony for stealing my VPW championship. And then instead he gets rewarded by winning the Gold Rush Rumble and having an opportunity to challenge for any title of his choosing. Well, I am saying who he's challenging. It's going to be me. And the lights are going down, so I guess I got to go take that challenge right now. See you later. Thanks for subscribing.
Bye, Jack. I think we're going to... And this part of vlog interaction for now. But hey, I'm sure there's more to come. We still got that 23-6 title here floating around somewhere. And, you know, who knows? Maybe somebody will try to go for the gold. I know Mike thinks he's a champion, but he's not. So that's two times he thinks he's a champion. He thinks he's a BPW champion, but he's not. And he thinks he's a 23-6 champion, but he's not. Oh, there's a lot going on. Stay tuned. Hey, everybody, VPW is about to start up again, and I've got my favorite sweeper of all time.
The sweeper guy. I'm the sweeper.
The sweeper guy?
The sweeper guy.
You're still my all-time favorite.
There was someone tagged me on Twitter about a sweeper sweeping the ring in AEW today. Hashtag not my sweeper.
Hashtag not my sweeper.
Not my sweeper. Some of these people out here don't know how to properly clean. It's disgusting.
It's terrible. It's so terrible. My son, one of them.
Have you seen New York City?
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh my. Whoa.
You can't hire me to clean that. No, sir. Yeah. No, sir.
I don't blame you. All right. The action's gonna start. So
there's just some messes I can't clean up.
Where can they follow you before you go?
At Twitter and Instagram, the_sweeperguy. Follow me more on Instagram because I think Twitter's going to die. And with that, I say goodbye.
Whoa, Twitter's going to die? Yikes. Stay tuned.
Is it good? Okay, bring the camera close. I'm counting stones. One, two. Maybe I'll go here. What are you doing? Who is this? What are you doing? It's mine.
Give it to me. No, give it to me. Give it to me. It's mine. Oh.
No, don't do it.
All right.
Oh, you have 9.
I was just curious.
Look at me slinging around my championship belt.
Oh, what is this?
Woo, champion.
This should be champion.
Champion.
Bro, do you know? Come on, relax, man. Dude, I should have that title. Dude, that title was so cool. You
it's
were
my
cool
championship. I beat Johnny Collins.
Hey, idiots.
That's not even the real 23-6 championship.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck is this guy?
What do you mean, who the fuck am I?
I'm a four-time 23-6 champion. Oh, fucking yarders. Get out of here, man.
Yes. Champion.
Wait, so if this isn't the real title, fuck it, you have it. I don't need that shit. Take it.
I wish that I could fly into the sky, so very high, just like a dragonfly.